start two digit and three digit multiplication. Before we start two digit and three digit multiplication, let's do some bracket exercise. Here we have some examples for previous exercise. First is 9 multiplied by 8. So we know that 9 are 72. Horizontal form. Now, here we have 9 multiplied by 8. It means 72. This form is known as vertical form. Now, second example is 15 multiplied by 2. Here we have 2 digit numbers. So, first we multiply 2 with 1's place, which is 5. So, 2 5's are 10. Here we write 0 and 1 is carry over. Okay. So now we multiply 2 by 10's place, which is 1. So 2 multiplied by 1. 2 ones are 2. Plus 1 is 3. Our answer is 30. It means 15 by 2 is 30. Now third example is 49. By 9. It means 49 to multiply by 9 will be 9. 9 times are 81. So we write here 1 and 8 is carry over. Okay. Next number is 4. 9 fours are 36. 36 plus 8. What we get? Yes, we get 44. So, our answer is 441. Now, start with 2 digit and 3 digit multiplication. Here we have examples like 98 multiplied by 12. So, you can see 2 digit number here. Okay. So, first we multiply 2 with 1's place. 2 8's are 16. Write 6 years and 1 carry over. 2 9's are 18. 18 plus 1 is 19. So we write here 19. Now we multiply 1 with 1's place, but 1 is in 10's place. So we put cross here and start from the 1's place. Sorry, 10's place. 1 8's are 8. 1 9's are 9. Now 8 6 as it is 8 and 9 plus 17. 1 is carry over. Now 9 and 1 10. 10 and 1 11. So answer is 1176. Another example of 3 digit multiplication. Here we have 412 and multiply by 50. So first we start from the 1's place, after the 10's place, after that 100 place. Okay. So start with 1's place. 5 multiplied by 2. 5 2's are? Yeah. 2 5's are? 10. Okay. Carry 1 over. Now next number is 1. So 5 1's are? 5. Plus 1 is 6. Next 5 4's are? 20. So we write here 0 then 2. Okay. Now next number is 1. So we put cross here because 1 is in 10's place. Start with 10's place. 1 2's are 2. 1 1's are 1. 1 4's are 4. Now we add it. 0 as it is, 6 and 2, 8, 0 and 1, 1, 2 and 4, 6. So our answer is 6180. Now another example we see, 765 multiplied by 346. So 1's place, 10's place and 100's place. We already know that 1's, 10's and 100. So start with 1's place. 6 5's are 30. So we write write here 0, 3 is a carry point. 6 is a 36. 36 and 3, 39. So we write here 9 and 3 is carry over. Again we multiply 6 with 7. 6 sevens are 42. 42 and 3, 45. So we write here 40. Now put cross here, start with 10 space. 4 fives are 20. So we write here 0, 2 is carry over. Now 4 sixes are 24, 2, 26. So we write here 6, 2 is carry over. Now 4 sevens are 28. 28 into 30. So we write here 0 and 3 is another place. Now we put cross here and start with 100 place. So 2 fives are 10, carry 1. 2 sixes are 12 and 1, 13. Carry 1. 2 sevens are 14 and 1, 50. So we write here 50. Now 8, then 0 is 0. 9 and 0 8 here, so 9. 6 and 5, 11. Carry 1. 4 or 1, 5. 5 or 3, 8. 5 or 3, 8 or 1. As it is. So here we have